Hi, I'm Jasmine Eagles and I do sound design for film and television. My project is basically I've created some hand skeletons, and when you press down on the fingertips, it interacts with Max to create generative soundscapes depending on which finger is pressed. And to go with it, I've got a 8x8 box of LED lights, which also triggers different LED patterns depending on which fingers are pressed as well to create a visual and audio piece. Well, I wanted to do something that was interactive, but also not just a sound piece, also try and build something, because I like building stuff, and I was like, how can I take this further? And I've watched some YouTube videos on some cool stuff people have done in the past, and yeah, decided to try and have a go at it. Well, for all of it, it's reading into Arduino, and then I read the serial port from Arduino into Max. The LEDs was mainly just a lot of soldering, and it came with a kit which came with free software where some of the stuff are already programmed, so it would just be then building and then connecting it to Arduino to get it to read the serial port in Max. The building was just more time consuming, especially the box, like soldering for hours, you just zone out and you're like, no, I need a break. Max was the most confusing one because obviously we've only really learnt that this year, so there was a lot of YouTube tutorials to try and get where I am now, and any small error, oh, it could all not work. So Max was the most infuriating, but we got there eventually. It's also fun seeing other people's stuff as well, but it's weird seeing how everyone's is completely different. And yeah, just the feedback is phenomenal. I wasn't expecting half the feedback I got, so it's been quite fun, yeah.